So I got my AVGN. It's right here. The movie has to have a separate case because when it came, it's kind of broken there, right here. So packaging is a must, especially with bubble wrap packs. And these are pretty good too. Good shape and everything. Just it came in an envelope without any packaging or something. And I spent over $200 Canadian for this packaging and all that. So all this stuff, it cost me about $200 Canadian. Final. Okay, bye.